PS5 Cosmic Red Controller unboxing and comparison. That's right, guys. Today I'll be unboxing the PS5 Cosmic Red Controller and doing a comparison of it. And I just got this controller today from my local GameStop. But before I go on the video, leave a like on the video to beat the YouTube algorithm. And according to my YouTube analytics, most of you guys are new who are watching this video and not subscribed. So if you could please click the subscribe button. It is completely free and it helps out a ton. But any which way, guys, enjoy the video. Hello everybody, Hingy Cow here back with another video. And in this video, I'll be unboxing the brand new PS5 DualSense controller, the Cosmic Red Edition. I just today got this from GameStop after I pre-ordered it a while back. And let's, without further ado, get on the video and start it off. And instead of having the tape usually in the side right here usually, where we used to have it on the previous DualShock 4 controllers box, we have it on the back right here. But before I go on to, I'll explain what all comes in and what's all having it. So we have having an element, and we have haptic feedback, a few more physically responsive feedback to your in-game actions, like when you pull a trigger or when something's happening, and then when you're getting like a bit of a vibration or something. Adaptive triggers, experience, like any type of like when you're trying to shoot a gun, or even like in the Spider-Man game when you're trying to pull a web, it will like hold the tension of it. Built-in microphone, that means you can talk without having to have a headset, but yeah. And then signature comfort, you have the PlayStation buttons here, like what you see here as a grip, as a little bit of a comfort, like as a trademark of Sony. But without further ado, let's open this up and see how does it look. Alrighty, so I just got my knife here, right up here to open it up since, and I thought, well, now I'll just give it a shot now and just open it up here a little. And yeah, now without further ado, let's get this box open here now. There we go. This, I didn't have a knife there to open it up before, so now I do, and let's just cut the tape open and just all that. Tape is off, and now let's just open this part up. Yep. Let's open it up here. Yeah. Yep, without damaging the box, obviously, but I don't know what's happening here, so let me just open this up, pull this out right here. Yeah, and then now let's just pull this out here, be a little careful here. Boom, as you can see now it's pulled out. And then now let's pull out this flap here, and boom, our controller is opened up here. So now I'll just pull it out here, and yep, there we go. Controller being pulled out now. I'm pulling it out here a little, and yeah. And yeah. Oops, so I'm gonna have to pull it out a little more. Yep, it's kind of damaging the box. Oops, I kind of damaged the box there, but it's okay. Any which way now, like, I haven't really opened up a DualSense controller so before in a box, so this is my first time. And oh wow, let's just pull it out here. This doesn't do any justice. Oh my, this looks like more of a pink, magenta-like color. Camera doesn't do it much justice, but well, let's see what does it look like towards the box. Man, it looks pretty similar towards the box, if you were to see here. Controller does kind of look similar, and the camera does kind of like not do it much justice. It doesn't feel the exact same, and yeah. The grip feels a little bit similar, and I don't know if you might be able to see this, but, or I don't know if you would, if my camera can pick it up though, but this has a little bit of like a PlayStation grip around here. My camera can't pick it up, unfortunately, but with the PlayStation symbols, like the X, circle, square, and triangle, like a grip back up right here somewhere. It's right here, but my camera can't pick it up. By any which way, let's get on the comparison of this controller next to the original white PS5 DualSense. And I'll be right back with that. Alrighty guys, so I'm back with the
white PS5 controller, the one that came in my system, and let's not take a comparison. So this one feels a little bit more like the grip doesn't feel as good as what this does. It feels a little smoother, the back grip here from me. I mean, kind of makes sense since I was using this all the time, but yeah. And we have the same old haptic feedback, and like we just have the, and then like the similar part about the controller is besides this top color here in the back as well, is if you see this, like this jet black color here, they both have the same one, especially down here. If I just take a look, yeah. And then like the triggers, exact same color, just like the buttons and the D-pad is a little different. And as far as the feel, this feels a little bit more like, both them feel a little different. Like this one has like a smoother grip, like how it's saying, and feels a little bit more of a smoother touch as well as this smoother click. And but this feels like, yeah, a lot more like easier to click this one than the other one. But anyway, which way, that just wraps it up for this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, share it if you liked it, and be sure to click subscribe if you haven't already.